A woman who described herself as the Michelangelo of buttocks injections has been convicted of the 2011 murder of a UK woman. Patch Victoria Winslow, 45, illegally injected silicone into Claudia Adorotomy, 20, a London dancer and university student. The silicone eventually moved to her lungs, stopping her heart. Winslow was also convicted of assault and faces as much as 40 years in prison for the murder charge alone. Prosecutors argued Winslow traveled to hotel rooms and pumping parties to inject women's buttocks using syringes and instant glue to close the injection sites. Adorotomy was in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, to celebrate her birthday with a friend. In 2012, the friend testified they went to meet the woman they knew as Lillian for a touch-up. Winslow's defense lawyer said the former madam did not know about the risks of the procedure because she had only had satisfied clients. Clearly, with all the information from this case, we know it shouldn't be done, it's too risky, David Rudenstein said. We know that now. But we didn't know that then. During closing arguments on Friday, a prosecutor described Adorotomy as a regular girl who had asked whether the injections could interfere with her ability to have children. Winslow misled Adorotomy, telling her she had medical training, prosecutors said. Prosecutor Bridget Kern argued when the 20-year-old began having chest pains after the injection, Winslow kept up that ruse of being a nurse and pretended to examine her. A jury decided to find Winslow guilty of third-degree murder, which is not premeditated but involves malice. Adorotomy's death was one of several similar incidents, including a mother of three in Texas who was left by the roadside after she died in 2011 following an injection.